on bucket duty tonight.
What's up?
Just,
John has...
There.
Oh, I'm...
That's fine. Buddies of mine. From back...
What do you mean?
We were... part of an op. Gone south. An op that...
What happened?
What was a calculated risk? But what you'll never find in the...
Do you miss them?
Not a minute ago. I've said too much.
And getting back at them?
It makes...
Hopefully I'll have something to...
You do that.
Why do we have to stay behind and guard this asshole? Who's gonna come for him? The bathtub?
Watch it. He might hear you.
Fire at will! Why do we have to stay behind and guard this asshole? Who's gonna come for him? The bathtub?
Watch it. He might hear you.
Commencing conscription interview with candidate 3546. Well, Annie, looks like you found yourself in a bit of a pickle. My, my. I have to say, looking at you, I never think you had all this felony in you.
Then why don't you look the fuck away?
Aren't you a peach? Luckily for you, I belong to an organization that can make all of this go away. Could walk out that door and put all this behind you like a bad dream.
Look, mister, I've been on the streets for a while now, and I've yet to see anything being up for grabs without something being asked in return. So why don't you level with me and spare me the bullshit?
If she's still in there, how come time is affecting her differently? Yes. Yes! The temporal polyvalence is why. Brilliant. You're brilliant.
Safety protocols mandate.
I found out that I need to synthesize SCP.
Last time I checked, this was the SCP replication.
fire at will!